Let's be confident in our beliefs, in our thoughts, in our feelings, in our strengths, and our likes. Let's embrace the weaknesses we have and our shortcomings. And the fact that there are things we don't like about our bodies or our situations and ourselves. Things change. We can change. Let's be confident in the fact that change happens. I filmed this video in my swimsuit top and my shorts because I'm not confident about this section of my body. Nor am I confident about my shoulders and back because I have acne. But that's okay. I'm confident in so much of my life and my decisions. And you should be too. So let's take a stance and be confident in ourselves and in our bodies. There's only one of us. One of every one of us. And that's something marvelous. So, what are you confident in? Share below.